Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Over there. Oh.
Stop right there. This is an Imperial control station. I'm authorized to use deadly force protecting cartel Imperial interests. State your business or get out.
You dare impede a Sith in his duties? I should cut you down where you stand.
An inspection? I'm... please forgive me. I meant no disrespect. Productivity is down, but... We'll drive the workers harder. Double our quota next month.
The wealth of the Empire is at stake. Incompetence will be punished.
I'll see to it personally that matters improve.
Enough. Go and polish your boots or whatever it is you do. I'll deal with you later.
Yes. Yes, my lord. At once.
Well, that was easy.
Jedi, the primary control node is active. Attach that resonator key to the node. In a moment, Klaeser will think the factories are being destroyed.
Jedi, it's Klaeser. I've been monitoring the Hutt Cartel's defense network. That operation was smooth. The factories never saw it coming. You've got real talent.
I wish to give nothing but my best efforts to the Guiding Hand.
No kidding. You definitely earned this, then. The Master himself has heard about you. He wants you to be presented to him, in person.
The Master wants to meet me? I hope I'm worthy.
The Master's waiting at our headquarters in the Red Light Sector. It's in an old store. Here, I'll upload it to your map.
It's about time.
Don't be long. Our fight against the Hutt Cartel is heating up. And the Master doesn't like delays.
Yeah, we'll find him. I think he said the red light sector. So this master should be the Jedi Master we are after, if I've been following it correctly.
Come, Jedi, don't keep me waiting. I've been looking forward to this ever since Glazier mentioned his new star.
Hold on. The companion is not here.
Lord, Master.
Come, Jedi, don't keep me waiting. I've been looking forward to this ever since Glazier mentioned his new star. Poor Glazier. Good slicer, but he really should get out more. He's almost as out of touch as the Jedi Council. Tell me, is Seo Bacarn lightened up, or is he still the same old stuffed robe?
I don't think Master Seo will ever change.
Bit like the Order itself, yes? Even in these times, it's so rigid. This plague has enlightened me. Those Jedi rules, I rarely bothered with them before, but now I see them for what they are. But I don't have the patience to explain. In fact, you've become a nuisance I need to eliminate.
Why?
The worst you can do is make me one with the Force, Master.
Then give in without a fight, like a properly stoic Jedi. I'd love to duel you myself, but the darkness is coming. Destroying the Hutt cartel demands my full attention. Kill him. I want his head when it's finished.
So, yeah, that didn't work.
Can you hear me? Are you all right?
Maybe a scratch here and there, but the Force was my shield.
Can't believe Fane would do that to another Jedi.
Skocharad mask osla, svetod tranis, ulapolua, your scalp pocket.
However, Fane may have made a mistake by using that holo transmitter. Check the holo transmitter, Jedi. Press the small switch underneath, and we'll see what can be done. I thought so. Holiday, my dear, would you oblige?
Of course. Oh my, Fane hasn't covered his tracks very well. I'll just untangle the signal.
That's nice.
Holiday? You're a slicer?
When I found Holiday, I discovered this enchanting woman was supported by a computer network of incredible sophistication. With so much untapped runtime, it seemed a waste not to teach her about slicing.
Found him! Fane's signal traces back to... Oh, Shadowtown.
What is Shadowtown?
Shadowtown is an Imperial prison for the most dangerous prisoners in the galaxy. Well nigh impenetrable. The security there is the best on Nar Shaddaa.
The Empire wouldn't waste that much security on merely violent prisoners.
Shadowtown houses anyone the Empire needs to watch but can't control. Assassins, insane scientists, experimental specimens... Shadowtown has such exceptional security because the builders had it designed by the best minds, including myself. Come back to my offices and we'll parse the problem. I also have something to help you against Fane.
Where is that again? Is it here?
Please, I have nothing but respect for the Hutt Cartel, but this is...
They say a Jedi's behind this guiding hand. We've seen a Jedi coming out of these offices. Start talking, Cedrax.
Perhaps I could be of some assistance.
I'm with the Hutt Cartel, investigating rumors that the Jedi run the guiding hand. Cedrax worked for them, and now here you are. I'll have to report this.
I have no idea what you mean.
Really? You know nothing about a Jedi Master with a crusade against us?
The Jedi have nothing whatsoever to do with the Guiding Hand. Report that to your masters.
I guess the Jedi have nothing to do with the Guiding Hand. Sorry to have bothered you.
That was too close. The Hutt Cartel is closing in on Fane. And for a moment there, you sounded like him. Like we don't have enough trouble. Holiday pinpointed Fane deep in Shadowtown's residential area. There's dozens of cameras, guards, and crazed prisoners between us and him.
That doesn't mean we sounded like him. We just did what we had to do, right?
You handle the cameras. I'll handle the prisoners. For the guards, we can set a distraction.
I like your approach. In terms of Fane's mind control ability, I have a little something to handle that.
A little something? You're so modest, Theron.
I've been consulting with Master Sayo Bakarn, and I've built an exotech device that should prevent Fane from brainwashing us.
How can a device obstruct a Jedi's influence?
It paralyzes the part of the forebrain that's active when a Jedi tries to impose his will. It'll give Fane a short, sharp shock. Shadowtown. I never planned to see it in person. But I'm ready when you are, Jedi.
I suspected we were gonna get him as a companion. Shadowtown. Then we need a speeder.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to kill this one.
Just isn't your day. Wait, Jedi. I need to scramble the Shadowtown camera uplink from here, but if the guard spots any glitches, he'll sound the alarm.
I can get the guard's attention. Just tell me for how long.
We only need a minute to muss up the camera uplink. When we're through, he won't notice the difference.
Shouldn't be too hard.
Hey, I didn't know there were Jedi prisoners here. Get back from the guard tower.
How do you put up with this place?
I'm well paid and well armed, so get back from the guard tower. You prisoners. Every day, more griping. You're lucky we don't just clean this place out.
Jedi, we're all done.
My apologies, sir. I'll get out of your way.
Get lost before I lose my temper.
I've marked our next target on your map. We should hurry.
That was easy. Down there, so that way. I'd kill them all. Can't I just go like this? So what's he gonna do here then? Same thing?
We can cut the power to Fane's hideout here, but it's complicated. It'll take some time.
Don't worry about that. I'll protect you.
Holiday, darling. A little help?
Oh.
Forgot my... Ah. You're that overseer, aren't you? Can I... Now, wait a minute. What's he doing with the power junction? Hey! You're no Sith!
You found whatever you came for. There's nobody else here. Now you're leaving.
Yes. Yes, I... Talking to myself, I must be slipping.
Do you stir the brains of everyone you meet, Jedi? Fane's hideout has lost all power. Any security systems will be shut down. Sending that Imperial grunt away helped me keep my concentration. I thank you.
The Jedi way is to serve.
This is our chance. We should hurry.
Let's take it then.
Thank you.
I've forgotten what the last step was. Or are we actually now heading inside the... Yeah, I think we actually have it. It's a bit thick with enemies here.
Holiday, darling, a little help?
Well, it looked empty.
Very good, Jedi. You survived both my Morgu Kai and this dank little town. You on par taught you well.
I want a peaceful resolution. Tell your followers to stand down.
No, not so fast. We were talking about Yuan. Has dear Yuan ever told you about Malachor III? The truth, I mean. During our mission, we had quite the affair. She was something in the day, and her advances became irresistible.
You're trying to distract me. It won't work.
But the truth is so very important. Our passion. It paved the way for darkness to enthrall the others and destroy our friend, Parcanis Tark. That memory tormented me for years, but now I'm free. Free of guilt, free of fear.
I have the ability to shield you from the plague and stop this insanity.
Fane, if the Hutt Cartel finds out about you, the Republic's finished out here. This has to stop.
My, you got Theron Sedrax to care about something, Jedi. That's a gift I want on my side. Now, serve me and... What the... What is that thing?
Headache.
A little trifle of exotech. To ensure you won't be influencing my Jedi friend.
Ugh, my head. I should have known you'd bring one of your damn toys.
You've been stripped of your ability to influence me. This is over.
How dare you? You think you can challenge me?
There must be a weakness. That's quite enough of
that. Is Holiday just dancing around here?
I never suspect the scientists.
Enough. I yield. But kill me. Kill a thousand, it doesn't matter. Lord Vivekar will never stop.
You will not die, Master Fane. I can help.
No, no one can help me. The darkness is coming.
His condition's deteriorating. We should act quickly.
Good. Fane's already down. That saves us some trouble.
Save whom some trouble? What's going on?
I'm an official representative of the Hutt Cartel, and that man belongs to us. The Guiding Hand has gone too far. Jedi don't get to interfere with our business, not without consequences. Hand Fane over, or the Republic sees what unhappy Hutts can do.
Fane belongs to the Jedi, not the Hutt Cartel.
If the Hutts don't get him, every Republic agent on Nar Shaddaa will find their lives suddenly complicated.
The Hutts are businessmen. What's a fair price for a Jedi Master's life?
Credits do make happy Hutts, but your master there was bad for business. It'll cost
I'll pay.
You. I guess we can negotiate with your council over the details. Okay, Fane's yours. But we will collect, Jedi.
It was a pleasure doing business with you.
And with you. Goodbye.
You made a break in the darkness, but it is only momentary.
Stay calm. It'll be all right.
I feel better. Much better. Wait, you look pale. Are you all right? You woke me from that nightmare. I've done some terrible things, haven't I?
The plague drove you to this. You couldn't help it.
I could have, if I had been wiser. All of this. But fighting the Hutt Cartel wasn't wrong. Jedi should battle evil, not appease it.
The deal I struck was for the greater good, not to appease anyone.
I've never been that cool-headed. I envy you.
Once I've freed the gang leaders, I'll return to Tython. I'm sure C.O. Bakarn is already preparing to lecture me.
Do consider listening this time, Fane. It might save you some tribulation in the future.
Maybe so. Thank you. Both of you. I owe you my sanity and my life.
This is just temporarily, right? Yeah, I just went away.
Congratulations on your handling of Fane. Not to mention the Hutt Cartel.
Theron, honey, someone's been calling our offices. Master Sile Bakarn of the Jedi Council, asking for our friend to call back.
Master Sio should know what happened right away.
I suppose. I should get back to my offices. Genius never takes a vacation. This was fun. Like old times with Sio and Fane. Anyway, glad I could be of assistance. Take care, Jedi.
So he didn't join us up. I think he will once we get to the spaceport. Yeah, they are.
Theron, look over there. Hey, Jedi. Yoo-hoo.
Ah, here he is. The gallant Jedi. You took your time.
I was fast.
I thought you two had gone back to your offices.
After our thrilling sojourn in Shadowtown, I came back to all the contracts piled up on my desk. Humdrum. Tedious. Boring. And I realized, Nar Shaddaa's charms have staled. I want adventure. Excitement. To see something of the galaxy. So, in exchange for a single billet on your ship, you can have the tech expertise of Dr. Theron Sedrax exclusively at your disposal. What do you think?
You aren't leaving Holiday behind, are you?
Wherever my Theron goes, I go. I promise I don't take up any space. This software shell is quite slimming.
Now, how could you say no to her, Jedi? Just one thing. I call first on any exotech or lovely females we happen to encounter.
Okay.
Theron, you're so naughty. I don't know why I put up with you.
Because you're a paragon of virtue and tolerance, my dear. Now, shall we go?
Let's do it. Finally done this planet.
Hmm. I've heard a report from Nar Shaddaa. The Guiding Hand has disbanded, and the Hutt Cartel has withdrawn its vendetta. Your handling of the cartel was extremely impressive. Diplomatic skill under pressure is a rare gift. Now, perhaps Duras Fane can be rehabilitated.
Maybe Master Fane will be wiser after this.
He often shrugs off the lessons life gives him. With luck, this one will stick. I am glad your mission on Nar Shaddaa was a success. But now I have an urgent matter that requires your attention.
Mm-hmm.
We received a distress signal from the Republic starship Corrida, and we suspect it's plague-related.
Is there a Jedi Master on board?
No, not a Master. A Jedi passenger. She has lost her mind and killed several people. Of particular interest, the Jedi in question is Lorana Fane, Master Duras Fane's daughter. Fane is on his way back to Tython, but I've asked him to join us over Holo. I thought he should be kept informed.
I should hope so, Sile. Being a Jedi doesn't stop me from caring about my own daughter.
I'll be back once I learn something.
You will dock in the ship's forward section, where Lieutenant Bella Wynn and her men have managed to find safety. Find Lorana Fane. Shield her if you can and see what you can learn. Go with care.
Let's see, release. See, we can talk to them, but I think we're going to be waiting for that. No, let's just do it now in case they have a lot of dialogue.
I never thought I'd say it, but good riddance to Nar Shaddaa. Nobody on that wretched moon has a speck of imagination. Take my little business. If I wasn't building devices to cheat the casinos, I was being nagged for new weapons.
I imagine only heavily armed cheaters prosper on Nar Shaddaa.
Quite. Everyone has a system. Few have an escape plan.
Now, we get to travel in the most darling ship. Although, I can't bear your ship's computer architecture. It's so frumpy. Mind if I give it a little flair?
Will this flare interfere with it being completely operational?
No. Don't you worry about a thing.
Holiday has quite the talent for making herself at home. Better leave her to it. So, lead on, Jedi.
What will she do to my ship?
Garnis Hisaknak Onas, Scoovier Tras. Korakiram, Zevren Zezek, Lohasamar Klicks Tulama, Mortav Rapsak, Oskar Skores, Shivir Skors.
Thank you, Quizen, but I won't take money for trophies you claimed.
Krasnoklesarek Ponglok, Frantem Horsk, Skuvier Tras, Mortar Gorsk, Radosk Prajens, Vetoskus Zarsk, Varsk Potrak, Korkan Kesk. Anor Forina, Isadimo, Ragoran, Rakir Verglex, Nas.
The Wookiees are a noble people, not animals for you to kill.
Ganax Lissik Jek, Jashk, Luktar Krivo, Kirben Nas, Kurkrades, Rinkhods, Luk Sark. Rakva Krenok, Luk Gratchos, Navrasisi, Odor Dikja, Mordav Rapsa, Kretas.
Don't Trandoshans have infrared vision? You must have seen something.
Dornor Basruk, the Necrusk, Santalis, Morta Frapsak, Rob Oras Tajava, Kur Unskara, Orvexik Vajo Raunor, Udo Unskka, Tosha Lunchik Pagna, Shiver Skors, Zademo, Yanor Foyna.
You must have something to show for such a hunt, besides a scar.
Dosk Changa Raschak, Shiver Skorsuk, Gus, Zomkalis, Orlaa, Svetod, Trangis, Nagagor Ariak, Skocharad Mask Osla, Svetod, Trangis, Uta Polua, Yorska Pokret. Misade Mohardas, Bakaras, Gulk Sasek, Autrofels Kojek, Durnak Frak, Kexes Yasek, Krivo.
You could have picked up some Trandoshan sickness on our travels.
Korgan Kisk, Ragosk Prakshanis, Telisk Kak Frak, Rinkhods Ruk Sark.
Yeah, I think we have done the dialogues now. So let's go over here.
It's the Jedi the Council sent. Sorry, Jedi. We're all a little on edge.
Are you doing all right?
We're pretty shook up, but at least we're alive. No thanks to Lorana.
She was a great passenger at first. Happy, smart, interested in the ship. But then we were hit by an Imperial ambush.
Lorana fought them off, almost died from her wounds. After a day or so, she started talking strange and then the slaughter.
So she was hurt, and then she went insane?
After the ambush, we put out a call for medical assistance, and a Jedi Master answered. He healed her right up. He was odd, though. Had these horrible scars he kept covering. Never said his name. You know, Lorana was different after he left.
It's possible he wasn't a Jedi at all.
But he healed her. The girl's as strong as a Rancor.
It was a struggle, but we managed to trap her in the aft section. If I can just...
Lieutenant Wynn, Lorana's slicing into the Carida systems. She's taking over the whole ship. She'll start shutting down life support soon.
No! Jedi, please! You're the only one who stands a chance of stopping her!
Yay!
Do whatever you have to. Just don't let Lorana kill any more of my...